with extra hospital generation and receipt association to require officials to enforce sportsmanship rules. Extra athletics emphasizes positive values. All those that work hard to create a sense of teamwork, respect, responsibility, and perspective. We remind you that they expect good behavior and will quickly penalize misconduct. We encourage and appreciate your help. Let this competition reflect mutual respect among all participants and officials. Coaches, please certify that your players are legally equipped and uniformed according to NFHS rules. Good luck and have a great contest. Before the play of our national anthem, we invite you all to join us for a prayer. Dear God, we believe that sports have been created and blessed by you as a means of challenging us to identify and grow the many talents you have given us so we might reach the ultimate prize of your kingdom. As these teams compete today, we all accept the challenge of honoring you by keeping our eyes on your prize and not ours. We pray that the coaches, players, and officials honor you by respecting one another and competing hard to be their best. We pray that the fans honor you by supporting the efforts of those competing and respecting one another. Most importantly, Lord, protect our teams and keep everyone safe from injury. We ask all this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Now for the playing of our national anthem. Smurf, King Smurf. Shooting for the third round, number 13, Tour Simon.
Oh, Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Center. Thank you. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fair on number 10, James Dyers. His third team's ninth. Team number one for Holy Cross is number 3, Justice Kennedy.
Thank you.
Collins is third. is Ford. To the line for the Cougars of the 10, Alonzo Coleman. Tonight's final score, Newport 64, Holy Cross 7.